Hello, today I'm watching the Solar Boys concert. I was here, but we're in Colorado then. I'm watching this concert. Next YouTube video. Yeah, I threw up twice.
Yeah, that was my crazy.
The first one was kind of small, and then the second one was huge. Oh my god. Wow, look at this drummer.
Cool.
He took off his shirt, like, right at the beginning of the concert. Also because there's fire guys first. Such a lazy Colorado one.
I really like to see those concert videos, huh?
That was like 2 days before Marco.
If you need to get sick on the day of the concert, that would suck.
Yeah. Thank you, Alicia. Give me a shout out to you. Concert was awesome. That also happened. That was awesome. You know how amazing that concert was. It was just amazing. So we're gonna watch like the rest of this. So it's all out boy mania tour. Sit ball. I'm incredibly sick, so oh my god, I was going up. It was a horrible day for me. I still have a sick, but I just have a cold. I had a cold and a fever. It was horrible. Because I would puke, and then I kept coughing over and over and over and over again. Then I would get cold, then I would get hot, and it would just keep going like that. It's and then my nose just keep like, it would be runny. That's his real voice, but you can't really hear it. And, okay. Mm-hmm. My drummer's awesome. When I was watching the concert, I had binoculars because I was like all the way up in the second part and I had amazing seats. So I would get binoculars and I would zoom in on the concert. Oh yeah, and I also watched the opening, which is amazing. First it was Jaden Smith, then there was Blackbird. He was horrible. But it was cool. But you all didn't like it, but he didn't really like it. It pushes a little bit and you start with that. Did you know the Fall Boys made, you know, Big Hero 6? They made a more. So Immortals, that was it in the movie Big Hero 6. I could only dream of being such a good drummer. Let's see, that's where the singer and the lead guitarist is. And that's where the drummer is. They go all the way up. I feel like doing the bass is a stupid singer. And that's the Fall Boys video, that's like all the actual Fall Boys. So that's the Fall, just the actual Fall Boys right there. So and that's at the opening you said to that like sing along with you and your shuffles away. But it's fine, that's the actual song. You can actually remember the finger song. Like, oh, there's always a way to birds come to life. But who does he think he is? So far, thanks for the memories, even though they weren't so. Thank you. It's like you and the sweeter. I'm sorry. One night I will not be alone. You think it's so cute in the sweater. This song is probably for memories. Shout out to Fall Out Boys. I just can't listen to one of their most famous songs. Just an only child of the universe, and then I found you, and then I found you. You are the sun, and I just the planets spinning around you, spinning around you. See, that's a llama. They have 3 million subscribers. Just got the extra one. Yeah. Cause you're the last of a dying breed. You think I'll treat you. I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna take a body. See that? So those two albums like that, they were at the concert. So they were blasting out t-shirts everywhere. They did the worst joke in the world. It's like, this show. I don't know what they call this show. Medium, because it wasn't rare and it wasn't well done. Like, what the heck? Like, that makes sense. Like, the worst joke ever. And then they were like shooting out t-shirts, and then like there was like t-shirts and stuff, and they would like, throw them out from the top, and then they held the parachutes, and they were just going like down. And they were signed. It's like, what's the point of buying if you could just like take your chances with your parachutes? Like, yeah. Cause you're the last of a dying breed. We're gonna be a breed. We're gonna be a zombie. You're in search of your glory. Walk away from the lost to the new ones. The lost to the new ones. Beginning of the earth. Oh, yeah, I'm here with you. I'm here with you. Make you know me. You chose me. This is the last of a dying breed. You see, whatever says, you're the last of a dying breed. It would legit shoot up fire things. So like you do like a little event thing. It was awesome. Yeah. And Fall Out Boy, that's a really cool thing. So that's their credits. See that? The drummer's doing that bitch right there. Did you see the sweat part? That's not the part of the t-shirt. That's actually sweat because of the fire that I just did. That's really hot. Even I felt that. And I'm like all the way up to the second floor. I felt that. He's lowering them down. But if you think that they're going all the way down, you are. Did you see those skills? He took off of.
And now, I don't think this show is suitable for children.
I agree. I don't think this show is suitable for anybody.
But seriously. This show wasn't half bad.
No, it was all bad.
You know what they call this show?
No, what's that?
The medium show.
The medium show?
Well, it isn't rare, and it certainly isn't well done.
So then they're gonna pop up from the ground.
Let's get out there and get this over with.
And you see what they pop up. So there's this thing, and it like pops up. And look, see, they're coming up from the ground. They see that they have t-shirt cannons. Then they start blasting out t-shirt cannons for the fans. It's awesome. Now since they're done throwing them, now they're gonna start shooting them up. So, see, that's the the guitarist right there. So that's the lead singer. It's like I don't care. It's the little photo show.
I'm not a chance, but I'm begging you, it's all I have. I can't.
The song, I don't care. Just, I don't care what you think. I don't care what you think. I don't care what you think. You see those things right there? Like, right there? Do you see that? Like, right there. So, they shoot up fire, which makes it look awesome. It's not a very important picture, but the song isn't really appropriate. So this is the site. After the it's crap, it's our bedtime, but I don't care. You see, so when I was up in the stand, I'll be yelling. I was just screaming, oh, it's not me again. I got my own thing signed. So, see where I was leaving, so I was in like a hockey stadium. They put like platforms down. So where I was at like club level, whatever it's called. And see what they did, they had like, they were at the bottom. So they climbed up to club level, of course. They thought there was nobody where we were, and they passed by us. She's backstage. Well, she's on his part that nobody even talks to. But she's the only one who can go there. Well, she skipped the part because but she did skip the part. Oh, she probably had to like pause her phone to get her daughter back. Oh, she got her sign back and her poster back. Oh, I'm sorry, never mind. Big Rum is awesome. Probably has like the best number ever. This thing has 7,000 views, but none of them subscribe. Only like, so 414 people liked it, but none of them subscribe. Maybe she got those 27 subscribers from that, but I don't think so. So like, when was the channel made? So this is probably, yeah, but when was her channel made? It doesn't matter. Jaden Smith. I did look him up, I know I did.
Not the heart. It's not really Jaden Smith. So
I need to find what he looks like now. That's what he looks like now. That's what he looks like now. That's what he used to look like. His hair is yellow.
Thank you.
Well, that makes a difference anyway. Who's there? So this video is this is exactly how I feel. I'll go back to the beginning after this, but that's it. That's the only part I'm going to do, okay? I may make a couple more videos about cool parts or songs that like, and then not do like songs you already heard. So be it. So the thing is, so if I can live, so be it. I'm champion. This song's a little much for me, but millions of people like this stuff. Without this, like, it's awesome.
First, make some noise. The first artist played it, I
think. First thing first, the song
I first, make some noise for Black Bear!
Black Bear, yeah, let's see Black Bear. Lixie, did you see the fire? Walk a miracle, whoa-oh-oh, keep you like an oak. We're nothing but death, do us harm. This is Uma Thurman. Wanna dance like Uma Thurman, and I'm into lock on death. She wants to dance like Uma Thurman. You can't leave you out of my head. But it's do us harm. They're in the intellectual face. She wants to dance like, ooh, a star, and then where did you lie on my head? Oh, that's the creepiest video. Oh, that's the creepiest picture of the high school. Where do I have? Oh, did you see that? Walk a miracle. Walk a miracle. Uh-oh, keep you like an oak. Say nothing but death. Do us harm. No, 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 no. Wait, this is a bad. Find a way. Find a song you have. You find It's like ooh, baby, and the lock on this. She was a dance like ooh, a Thurman, baby, and I don't know what I can move mountains, I can walk a miracle, walk a miracle. Well, uh-oh, keep you like an oath, for nothing but death do us harm. I can move mountains, I can walk a miracle, walk a miracle. Uh-oh, keep you like an oath, for nothing but death do us harm. Oh my god, it's like a... I'm gonna put a like. That, this is just amazing. I love this. That's just amazing. I'm gonna subscribe to her. Like, whoa, that, she's amazing. She's doing a super concert. Subscribe again. Let's take a short clip. I'm subscribing. Oh, no, look at me. Oh. It's supposed to be like a sun gatherer. Light him up or... Can you see that? It's light him up or my sun's gonna look dark. The... The song know what you did in the dark. You light him up. I will fire. Light him up, up, up. Light him up, up, up. I will fire. You saw that? That was like part of my concert. That's exactly what happened in my concert. Light 'em up, 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 light ' The concert isn't over.
We'll see you guys here in December at the Jingle Ball.
I'm just gonna go back to the beginning. It's the exact same thing how it went. It's just taking a little bit. It just like it does that. This Phoenix. This is Phoenix. It's the first song we're doing. I'm gonna actually wait through this. This is the worst part of the concert because I had to wait through the whole thing. I had to wait. I'm like, oh. My friend, he was so annoyed. He was like, when is it gonna start? He was annoyed. Jaden Smith, so Will Smith. He was there, and he was moonwalking. He knew how to moonwalk. He was like, ooh. And then the concert just started, and he had to wait. Right? Man, he was getting so annoyed. He was like, oh my god. And he was getting annoyed. I was laughing in my head. Anyway. Then it would tell you what, like, your big chance to lead us dragging me down. You see that fire? You can take off your shirt if you didn't notice that.
Oh,
gonna tell you that the remix carries you to the remix. Begun, release the guns, surrender now. The war is won, the war is begun. Release the guns, surrender now. The war is won, the war is begun. Exactly like the concert in Colorado. This is from Minnesota. Detector. Oh shoot, I love this song. Oh, the singer gave us his time, I was just watch it. So this is where I have to end it. I'm sorry. I love this song. I have to end it here. Oh, bye.